I think one thing that really always identifies a horse trainer or a cowboy is by their hat. And I think a guy needs to wear a quality hat. And I don't think it gets any better than Shorty's.